Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's your buddy, Mr. Maynard here, and it's Saturday.
I don't know if any of you guys caught me earlier today, but I was streaming an in-real-life bonus stream of me working on my motorcycle, and got it running a little bit better, but we're definitely going to have to put it in the shop. Kind of sucks, but it was kind of cool. You learn things, you get your hands dirty, you hands-on experience. It's kind of nice. So, tonight we continue Mega Man March. We go into the final weekend with Mega Man 5 today and Mega Man 6 tomorrow. And we're still looking for donations. If you hit exclamation win, you can get all the details of what you need. Unfortunately, we don't have any donations. But you know what? I'm not pushing anybody to do it. Just trying to see if anybody's willing to help. So, anyways, this week has been very, very busy. Yesterday I had to do some extra work, but really the big kicker of it all is, yes, I finally have a Switch ordered. I decided earlier this week to trade in my 3DS collection. Some of you are going, boo. Well, I had a spare 3DS that was still stock. I don't think it was even updated, but I also had all of my games, except for one. I kept one game, and it's complete with its sleeve, and I know it's going to go for money as Cave Story 3D. So give it about 10 years or so, we'll get there. But that's the one game I kept. I kept it. I got rid of everything else. Thanks to my very good friend Nyssa for some information, and especially her boss, Harold. I was able to pre-order a Switch very easily, which GameStop's got something going on with certain packages and all that. I was able to get the Switch, the colored Joy-Con, so I get the neon blue and red, which I don't mind. I was kind of wanting a gray one, but I'll take whatever I can get. I also get, let's see, what did I get? Zelda with the expansion pack, with the hardbook cover, snipper clips, and Has-Been Heroes. I really have no interest of playing Has-Been Heroes because it looks like it's a knockoff of Darkest Dungeon, or as I like to call, Dankest Dungeon. So if I need to get my roguelike RPG tactical fighting games, I'll just play Dankest Dungeon. Thank you. So, I did all that, and I walked out only spending, like, dollars. I'm not going to say the exact amount, but let's just say probably not even a quarter of what an original Switch costs, which is like, holy shit. So, I'm not complaining. The problem is it's the waiting period. But something funny happened today. I had a package in the mail today from GameStop. Supposedly they sent me 4 copies of Call of Duty Ghosts for PS3. Okay. I checked all my details. They haven't sent out anything of the Switch. The only thing they have sent is the hardback guide for Legend of Zelda, Breath of Wild. So I won't be looking at any of that book as best as I can until, like, after I beat the game to start learning the stuff. But it's kind of cool to have, you know, put that as a nice coffee table book. So, let's see here. Anything else? No? No, not really. Just ready to play Mega Man 5. And I see our good man, Nuclear Kool-Aid, has stepped in. Good man, I wanted a Switch, but I don't have the money for both that and a better TV. Then just get the Switch. Just play portable mode. I don't know. Maybe if we catch up or something, maybe I'll let you play the Switch that I'll get for a little bit. Yeah, that's about it. It's been just a very busy week for me for work, and then finally got a Switch ordered, so I'm kind of happy. And then on top of that, did the bonus stream. So, all right, enough talking. I need to do some Mega Man 5. Yeah, good excuse to hang out, yeah. Maybe you can chill with most of my crew who, like, Kenzen Crease and all of them who do other streams, because he's got a Switch and he was the one who suckered me into it. Got to play some Super Bomberman R, which was an okay game. Will admit, not worth the $40 price tag. Very. But got to see Legend of Zelda in action, like on TV, and whatever you see on like stream doesn't cut it. You have to see it in person, and it's just, I was like, ooh, ah, goodbye. Tried to go find one. Oh, that was the other thing. I had a copy of Zelda that I purchased thinking I could find a Switch within the next week or so. No luck. And luckily enough, Harold, who was the manager at the GameStop I went to, let me bring in that copy that was still sealed with a receipt and let me full refund on it. So yeah, that's another cool thing. So no complaints. So, all right, I have Mega Man 5 here ready. Let me go ahead and get everything all switched over. Get the earbuds on. I got the EverDrive ready. Because I don't have a copy of Mega Man 5, which is funny because I have a little story. Let's see here. We'll start here in a second. Here. And we're loaded. I used to have Mega Man 5. When I was, let's see here, what year was it? 1994. I just turned 9 years old. And I got the top loader and this. I still hate myself for getting rid of this game, because this is the hardest game in the original six to find. You're gonna pay a pretty penny for this. It was a low production game. Oh no, did Proto Man kidnap Light Man? We'll find out in this chapter. Memories are coming back. So usually what I would do is I go against Gravity Man and Charge Man. I used to beat those guys Buster only. I bet you I could still do it. Let me see if I can do Gravity Man. Gravity Man has a really cool stage. This is when the game series started to get really tweaked. And you're going to notice a couple things. Like, they nerfed Mega Man's charge shot, so if you get hit, you lose. Oh, that was a mistake. You lose the charge. Uncharge Buster Run? Fuck that! At least I could do a couple of these bosses. Well, we'll find out if I can do a Buster Run. Oh man, this song brings back lots of memories. But yeah, I used to play this Mega Man 5 so many times. It was a decent game. I forget, the controls change whenever the gravity changes. There we go. Much better. Yeah, it's the weapon tree. The weapon tree wasn't the greatest. And then getting all the Mega Man stuff to get beat was a bitch to do. Because if you missed it, you had to go redo a stage. Oh, you're a dick. I used to sit here for minutes. And let that, like, generate a whole bunch of things that I need. Alright, there's the M. Ooh, that was close. Because if I would have fell up and went through the hole, that still counts as a death. Fuck gravity. So fuckity. Alright, let's see if I can still do this Buster route on this boss. It's pretty easy. You just gotta keep moving. Wow, I still got it. That's... Yeah, Gravity Man's stage gimmick is actually pretty cool. Kinda wish they kept that in other games. So I figured out what our problem was earlier from last week with our video issues with the streaming. The router needed a good reset. The router and the modem. So I did that earlier this week and it's working much better. Let's do a stage select. So, we have gravity. I mean, I could go against Charge Man and see if I can do it again, but, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and start using the guide to figure out everything. But, we can go against, Gyro Man. Because we've got Gravity Hold. So how's work been, Nuclear? I haven't been able to come down and get a sandwich. Kinda craving a sandwich right now, a Philly cheesesteak. Oh, you fuck off. Don't you do that. Hey, there's the lovely Cherry Boomer. How are you, dear? The little short stack she is. You hate what you do? Eh. That is true. You gotta find a job you like. Come on. Big chickens that lay little chickens? Little eggs that walk? Ooh, another one-up. How many one-ups do we have already? Four one-ups already, Jesus Christ. Nope. Oh, he spins. Fuck off. Figgif. Shortcut. Oh, this fucking. Get out of here. Ah, not fast enough. Oh well. No, I have not. That's something new to me. Oh yeah, you really don't need to jump on this part. Well, can if you want. Oh. Well, that one wasn't good. Really? Interesting. Interesting.
Ah. Damn it. Slide, slide, jump, jump. Oh, the vivid memories of Mega Man 8 coming back. Oh. Thank God we are not playing that. Aw. Ah, you did it again. Gravity hold. Gyros give you lift, gravity keeps you down. Well, that was clutch. Oh, Gyrotech and Rush Jet. Nice. Who's next? Let's see here. That would be Crystal Man. Would Crystal Man be like Chris Style? That's a bad joke. God, I hate myself for getting rid of this game. This is like the only Mega Man game I had in my collection when I was a kid. I never had the other ones, which sucked. Which I should have had them, because they were good. One. I'm trying to watch the pattern. Ooh, that last one's kind of... Hey, Eddie. Yeah, life. Cool. Why didn't I watch the pattern? Start from the beginning? Ugh. This ain't gonna be fun. That's what I get for speeding. Not to worry. We can continue. Mainly, we gotta get that Mega Man 5. We gotta get all those letters. Those are a priority. Ugh! Stop that.
Oh my god, really? I wonder if I could just use Rush Jet and get through all that. Is it probably like, really? Can he not get through that? Plus, kill me. You should see, like, the cringing smile I've got on my face right now. I'm, like, the worst Mega Man 5 player right now. Oh, you're gonna play some 6. That's a good game. I think 6 is a pretty decent game. Okay, did that just happen? That just happened. Give me a 1-up. Yes, thank you, Eddie. Just tag it along. Oh, now the game's being nice. Oh, these little fuckers are back too. Shit. Oh. Okay. Ooh, I will want that. That's a weapon can. What the hell? That was weird. Ah, there's that V. Fuck me. We're gonna have to do this stage again to get it. Don't have time for you. Goodbye. Crystal Man. Oh, that's right. Ow. Quit jumping like a prick. Thank you. Just take it like a bitch. Crystal Eye. We're actually going to redo this stage because we have to get that V. Alright, let's see if I can do this again. Mainly if you run head forward, you can do it. That's how I remember the pattern. Alright, Eddie, what do you got? Oh, power up. Hey, it makes it easier. Just saying. That was a lucky shot. Yes, you do. Thank you, Cherry. Thank you for validating my point. Oh, shit. These fuckheads. Oh, and another energy tank. Ain't got time for you. Goodbye. See ya. Cool. So who gets the crystal eye? Napalm Man. Alright, here comes a very controversial character. Napalm Man. Okay. Why is he controversial? Oh, look at this setting. If you haven't seen the... What was it, the, Gaijin Goomba did a whole episode on this. This place is supposed to replicate Vietnam. Also robot, tigers. How did I know that? Oh, you fuck off. Alright, Eddie, what do you got? Attaboy. Good job. Thank you. Thank you. We have a 5-life lead. Jesus. Oh, that's right. Don't jump. Ah, god damn. Slide. You're a dick. And you're a dick. Oh, look, it's Coneheads. We are from another planet. We are the Coneheads. I'll probably die on this fight. Crystal Eye. So Napalm Man shoots explosives in a Vietnam setting. That's pretty bad. Oh! And that, my friends, is what we call clutch. That's pretty good timing. Napalm bomb. Ooh. Just hear all the screaming people now. Alright, napalm. What takes out napalm? Stone Man. Okay. Stone Man, Concrete Man, Guts Man. I think they're triplets. Oh, they got little tiny things. I forgot about those. Quit jumping, you little shit. So, Cherry, if you don't want to do the Conker's Bad Fur Day idea, I can just do Breath of Wild once it's in. It'll be in by the time I start in April. Your call. Remember, it's only weekends we gotta do this. Come on, my little flutterbug. Oh, slow down. Slow down. Like this. Oh, look, a one up. Ta-da. I haven't seen the letter yet. It should be coming up here any second. Oh, these fuckheads. Oh, that didn't work. I want to get that E-Tank. Oh shit, I got no third. Try it again. Nope, 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 nope. Oh well. We'll keep going. What do you got, Eddie? A little bit of energy. Alright, good man.
Alright, where the fuck is that letter?
I didn't even see a letter on this stage. Shit. To find out where it is. Nice. Concrete man. He gets napalm.
I'm Concrete Man.
Aren't you special? Ow. Alright, not good. Get out of here. Oh, I have to destroy certain blocks. Well, looks like we're going back to find it. You got the Power Stone.
Power Stone.
Good game. All right, let's go find this letter. You know what? Is it in the same room where Eddie is? Aha! There it is. Thought something stuck out like a thumb, sore thumb. It's like, don't care, don't care, don't care, don't care. Hey, another one up. Sweet. Oh, sweet. It's just games like, eh, but who cares about life? It's just, yeah. Nine lives. Wow.
Thanks, Eddie. Jesus Christ. All right, who gets the concrete? Charge man. Yeah, I'm noticing that the drop rate for lives are pretty high on this one. Charge man's one of my favorite stages. I love the music on this. He's a train. It's like Thomas the Tank Engine, but more badass. Look, they drop bombs. They got little German helmets. It's adorable. And these little fuckers get their own little train. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Our letter's in here somewhere. I remember it. There it is. I think we need to use rush coil to get up there. Simple to do, actually. Let me pick that up. Nice. Fuck off. You get the Power Stone. Woo woo. No brakes on the train here. Get off me. Oh, well, that ain't good.
I need to move my foot. I think it's asleep.
All right, let's try this again. Really?
Worst weapon ever. Even the top kick had a really much a better idea. Fuck this. Yeah, fuck the Power Stone. That's a shitty weapon, Jesus Christ. Charge kick, really? And Wave Man is weak against it. Now, Wave Man actually has a really cool stage. Both Wave Man and Star Man. So we got two really cool stages to go through before we start going to the boss stages. Oh, well, that's a bit dickish. I see what I gotta do, though. Right up on this one, wait for these bubbles to come up. And ride that one. Yeah, simple. I get my own Wave Runner. Another one up? Jesus. Robotic dolphins. Oh, this just got even crazier. Mainly, Mega Man 5 is a fun Mega Man to play. It's not too serious, but it's just enough fun in it. And serious, well, I wouldn't say it's not serious. It's got a nice level to it. Thank you. I remember the E was right there. Oh, another one up. Sweet. Another one up. Okay. Thanks, game. So how does the kick work? All right, Aqua. Oh, man. Oh. Okay.
Let's try that again.
So you only use it when you slide. Ow. Wow. Okay. Charge kick. Pretty OP. Checking an email for a second. Yeah, nothing. All right, last stage, Starman. Shoot for the stars, buddy. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. Low gravity. Oh, yeah. Don't do that here. Because rocks. Space rocks. We're good. All right, here come the hard jumps. Oh, thank you. No, fuck you. Oh, you guys are dicks. Trident, where are you? Where are you? There it is. Wave. Starman. Oh, you just had to be a dick on that one. Yeah, we're good. Good. It's all good. All 8 Robot Masters defeated. Has to jump all the way up there because there's a little gravity. And he lowers and goes. Nightman was being a dick to me. What a British prick. Star Crash and Super Arrow. Hey, you want to play Mega Man? Go for it. Ah, time to go against Proto Man. Oh, that's right, I've also got the super arrows, which are pretty cool. It's like beams with dreams, but just with arrows. Not dealing with you. Get out of here. Nope. Beams are dreams, buddies. Ah, didn't do it right. If I remember, the wave is gonna have the best weapon on here. Backup's gonna be the kick. Get off me. Alright, you wanna play that way? Fine. Just give it to me. Fuck off. Yeah. Yeah. Close. How you doing over there, Nicular?
Beams for dreams.
Sinus infection? Oh, that sucks. How about you, Cherry? What you doing? Like this. This boss. What did it say? Napalm bombs. We could do that. I don't like that you're getting faster. Boy, you could run. Get out of here. You just fuck off. Some of that tussin', yo. We'll be right back. Oh, look, another one up. So much vitamin C. Oh shit, I remember this. Not dealing with you, see ya. I knew that was gonna happen, son of a bitch. Let's see if I can get the energy tank. Nope. Hate these fuckers. So I don't spend time killing them. Let's try for the E-tank again. Yes. Really don't want to use a weapon. With you. See ya. Goodbye. And I got two E-tanks out of it, so fuck off. Alright, let me read this for a second. Da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay. I know which weapon to use. We need gyro attack. This guy's got a big cannon. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Let's try this again.
That works. All Dark Man's completed. Oh yeah, this stage is really cool. So you have to think a little bit. Oh, a little too soon. Me bad. That's okay. So, we can knock that one out. Slide over here. Speed up the process. I'm gonna eat this. Okay. Oh, it's Proto Man. That doesn't sound right. Uh-oh. Ow.
It was a fake Proto Man!
Aha! Okay. You know what, B? Do some work. I'm a doctor and also a worm, but I can fix you. Dr. Tapeworm, I presume. Yes. I.
You've done well, Mega Man.
Dr. Wiwi and his Wesky robots again.
Is a captive in my lab. Come if you dare. Ha ha ha. Oh, fuck you, Wiley. Oh, god damn it. Keep forgetting that. Ow. Fuck. Sorry, my ears. Sorry about your ears. Dr. Wiley. Oh, that was stupid.
Stock dot the Wiwi and the dark energy.
Ooh. Did I hit my... What?
The dastardly Dr. Wiley.
Dr. Wally.
Fuck. I didn't think about doing a bit. Fuck. Do it again.
Dr. Wiley's castle. That's what it's called. Oh, this is back. Look, another one up. Be able to fight this thing? Oh, there's no way in hell. Yeah, I'll take an intentional death on this. Can I? Crystal Eye. Come on. What are you doing? Oh, I see. Thank you. Oh, you prick. Get out of here. Yeah, I just realized I gotta shoot the body parts. Some sort of prick. Are you admiring Cherry? I can just hear that all the way. Oh, look, another energy tank. Sure. No, butternut. Thanks, sweetie. Oh, shit. That was close. Just fuck off already. Where's the lamb sauce? Okay, another one up. Another one up. Why won't you die? Wait, I wonder if it'll drop another one up. Hashtag one up. No, but we do need some weapons. No hashtagging. You prick. You know what? Have a power stone. Have another. And another. I'm just gonna sit here and hit you. Fuck. This one's gonna take gyro attack. Eight energy tanks. Yeah, six energy tanks. Let's just use one. Holy shit, is that hitbox that generous? Okay, out of that. That's fine. Wow. Oh, you know what that means. For a boss rush. Thank you. Oh, Gravity Man. Okay. You. Wave Man. Concrete Man. Okay. Charge Man. Napalm Man.
What was Napalm Man's attack?
Oh, Crystal Eye. That's right. Yeah, it should be a giant credit card. That's pretty good. Crystal Man. It's the gyro attack. And I'm out of gyro attack. I'm gonna have to take him on Buster. Don't like this. Okay, much better. Starman. Mm-hmm. Oh, I should have had that. Get out of here. It is possible to do a whole Buster run on these guys, because it's not really that hard. The patterns are pretty decent. Okay, what was Gyro Man? Is it... It was Gravity Gold. Okay. That's pretty decent. Boy. Come on. That's part one. Okay. Battle two. This one, I think he's going to be in a tank. Yeah, this fucking behemoth. Let's see here. Starts out of the tank. It says Super Rose is the best bet. Not yet, not yet. Yep. Time to use it. Use that M tank. I love M tanks. Refill everything. See here, part three. Oh yeah, that's right. Wait for him to show up. Come on, Beat. Take him. I can just sit here. I've got four energy tanks, so I'm this game's beaten.
Holy shit.
One more hit. That's all it's gonna take. That's it. You better run, Wily. While you can.
Oh, it's Dr. White.
Oh, no. Wily's like, I'm getting the fuck out of here. Proto comes in and helps save the day. Run! He got beat by a burb. That is right. That's cool. You can see Proto in the corner. He's like, I'm out of here, guys. See ya. But there you go. Mega Man 5 done. And that was with like one game over. Probably one of my favorite Mega Mans. Pretty easy to play through, but still lengthy to get through. You two are going to have to show me what the hell you two are talking about, because never heard of this. Have to show me after the stream, Cherry. You just made that up? That's a bit fucked up. Although there was an official Capcom comic in Brazil that shows nudity, if you didn't know that. Capcom Mega Man. Oh, you two.
Capcom.
Well, Cherry, you brought that one upon yourself, buddy. And you know what's the best part? This whole stream, I haven't had one drop on frames, which is awesome. Squirt Man is real. Skeet skeet. Skeet Man. Oh, Lord.
Wow. So another Mega Man done. Crazy.
I wonder what his power would be. We can discuss that after the stream there, buddy. Come on now. Oh, boy. He bites at his balls. Oh, God. This has just went from PG-13 to TVMA. Everyone, thank you for coming in this evening. Kool-Aid, Cherry, thank you both. You're awesome. Mega Man 5 complete. That means tomorrow is the finale of Mega Man March. So tomorrow evening, probably by 8, 9 o'clock, we'll take on Mega Man 6. So other than that, the nice little exclamation point win is still up. So if you want to help out with Missouri Game Convention 2, you are more than welcome to. Not forcing anyone to do it. But after tomorrow, we'll be on a week break, and it's not official what next month's going to be because Cherry hasn't said a damn thing about wanting to do Conker's Bad Fur Day or not. So either Conker's Bad Fur Day or I'll have the switch in time and do Breath of the Wild. So one of those two. Anyways, if you need to get a hold of me, hit the links down below in the description. You'll get a hold of me here on Twitter or Twitch. You'll get a hold of me through Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. If you're watching this on YouTube, same thing. Check the description. You get my links to my Facebook, Twitter, and Twitch. So, yeah, you can all you want, Cherry. Are you admitting that you're a Hummer? Anyways, everyone, have a good night. I will see you all tomorrow for the Mega Man March finale with Mega Man 6, and we will be done there. So, easy game, had a good time. So, stay fresh, stay clean, everyone. I'll see you then. Adios.